Okay, good morning children. Today, as I told you, working till 100 numbers, because from first month of April we are learning numbers, numbers, numbers. So this time I have taken a different lesson. I'll tell you which lesson it is. Okay, before telling that lesson, and something nice today we will learn. Yes. Okay, afterwards I'll tell you which lesson, page number, everything I will tell you. Now some questions I will ask you. Okay, will you answer? Will you all answer?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Now, how is the day now? Today how it is the day? How is the day? It's a rainy, sunny, cloudy. How is the day? It's raining. I don't think so. Here it is raining.
Cloudy.
But I think they are very bright and sunny it is. Very bright and sunny it is. Okay. The day is very bright, sunny day. Okay. Now what is the date? Then it becomes in afternoon, then evening, then night, and again morning, evening. Yes or no? Yes? Yes or no?
Yes, ma'am.
Then how are day? Yes. Now,
yes, ma'am.
When we start a day, okay, now sun rises, where the sun rises? Hello? EBS, you have you learned?
East.
Very good. The sun rises in the east. Where it rises? The sun rises in the east. Okay. Then it is behind, it will be my west. Then left, my north. And here it will be my right hand, will be south. Okay, so the sun rises in the east, right? When the sun rises, it rises in the east. When it rises, it rises in the morning, afternoon, evening. When it rises, when the sun rises, morning. Park, what are you doing there? You already is there. I can hear you. Okay. The sun rises in the morning. Then morning, what we do? As soon as we get up. Fast, answer me.
Brush
our teeth. Very good, Charmy. Brush our teeth. Then?
Take a bath.
Yes. Your way. Then breakfast. Yes.
Drink milk.
Very good. Then?
You start your
online classes. Yes, very good. You'll all attend your online class. Now, very good. You'll all told me that? Yes. You get up early in the morning, brush your teeth, take bath, take shower, then you have meal, breakfast, then you attend online class. All these routines you follow, right? Now, how do you follow all this? Brushing, taking bath, having meal, breakfast. How do you follow?
Step by step.
Step by step. How? Now, morning from which class and what time your class starts? Morning. How your class is scheduled? Now, maths class. 9 o'clock. Then.
9 o'clock.
Okay. Now, when is your maths class come? When you joined maths class?
10:30.
10:30. 10:40. Yes. Yes. See, we today very good. You came to the point. So, how are we to say? What is this? What is this?
Clock.
It is a clock. So today we are. Someone is just muted. Clock. Okay. Today we are going to learn lesson number 11. Lesson number 11. Time. Lesson number 11. Time. Page 121. Okay, lesson number 11. Now, ma'am didn't teach 7, 8, 9, 10 and straight away she went. Yes, today we will learn because before the first term, this thing now, we are winding up. But I want you all to go to, when we go to the bigger numbers, okay, bigger numbers, multiplication, measurement, money, all that lesson, we will learn the base, that is time, you know, everyone wants to know, should know the time, days of the week, month of the year, all the spellings and all, you should know. I started there, and in holidays, you will be learning all about the days of the week, months of the week, and all we will be learning about the time. Now, what is the time? Now, as I told you, listen to here to me. What is time? Time is the continuous, the sequence of what we are doing, we are following, the routines, the events. Okay? We follow the sequence. Now, how the sequence, as I told you, get up early in the morning, brush your teeth, then go to take bath, then have milk and breakfast, then you join online classes. So it is all how? It is in a sequence, right? Same routines you will be following, the same, the events, whatever it may be. And it is scheduled, we are scheduling all according to the time given there. By the time you wake up at 6:30, 5 o'clock, you brush, you take bath, milk, then get ready for breakfast, you pray, then we do assembly in the school, then that time the night classes goes at 9 o'clock, and so the routine. So, what is time? Time is the flow of a sequence or even in a
number.
Yes. And the basic unit of time is second, millisecond, minutes, hour, quarter past, quarter to. We all will be learning here, but only you will be learning the hour time. Okay. Now, before, what is noon? What is afternoon? What is evening? So, before that, learning time, we will learn all about that. Now, this is the clock. Okay. Now, in clock, we'll come later on. We will learn what is big hand and what is small hand in the first standard. Now, can anyone read the time? Can tell the time? How many of them know you all to read the time? Can tell the time? Anyone knows in first standard? Who knows? Ashwin knows?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay, very good. So, you know. So, today the other children don't know, but we will learn how. Now, in this time lesson, we will learn how to read the time. 1 hour, 2, 3 hours, 4 hours, half hand, that is big hand, small hand, what is that? We will learn in time lesson. Okay, all have taken lesson number 11, time. All have taken?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Now, yes. As I told you, how our day starts. Day and night. Okay? Daytime is when there is a sunlight and we play, study and go to school. The sun shines in the day. What shines in the day?
Sun.
The sun shines in the day. And when night time, it is dark and we go to sleep, the moon and the stars shine at night. See? The sun shines at day. Okay? And the moon and the stars shine at night. Okay? You remember that. Okay? The sun shines in the day and the moon and the stars shine at night. Remember? Okay. Now, in your picture, the have given the activities we do in a daytime or nighttime. Okay? We do in a daytime and nighttime. So, we will see these pictures. They have given these pictures to you all. Right? Swan, what is that? Match the pictures to the correct time. Match the pictures to the correct time. The teacher is teaching there. Okay? In one picture, the teacher is teaching. And in the second picture, they're having food. Whether now this food is lunch time or dinner time, you have to tell me. Observe the picture. And third picture, a girl is sleeping. And the fourth picture, the boy is fresh. Now, you tell me, the first picture. First picture, the teacher is teaching on the board, right? Is it a day or a night? First picture.
Day.
Yes, when window, there is a sun is there. So the fourth picture comes there. Day. Very good. Good observation. You could make out very, very important in mathematics. The observing skills here, see here. So you recognized the picture. I didn't hint to y'all whether it is the day or night. In each picture they have given about behind the picture, the day and the night. And all have observed the picture. The observing skill is very, very good. Very good children. Okay? Done. We will go turn the page now. Turn the page. So now time. We get up early in the morning. We go to bed at night. We have lunch in the afternoon. We play with our friends in the evening. We do our homework in the afternoon. See how our time is this. We get up early in the morning. We go bed at night. Then we have, then all that have given this, the picture. Now how it is? First what we do? We get up early in the morning. So now number a picture as 1. We will follow the number that picture. We get up early in the morning. You can see smiley sun and the person with the pencil. Number it as 1. Okay. We get up early in the morning. Then there are two pictures about afternoon. That is, we have lunch in the afternoon. We do homework in the afternoon. So number it as 2, 3. This you number it as 2, 3. It is all in the after morning. What comes after morning? What comes, children? Noon.
Afternoon.
After morning, after 12 o'clock, it is a noon. So she's having, the boy is having lunch, and afternoon 3 or 4 o'clock, you are having what? Oh, doing homework. Then when you all play? When you all play, children? When you all play? You play. I didn't ask where you play. When you play? Charpi, questioning. I asked when you play. Evening. So name that evening. The children who are playing football, evening. Name it as which number 4. Then evening, yes. Evening we play, then we watch TV, then we have dinner at night. Then after dinner, what we do? What we do? Brush your teeth. After brushing your teeth again. Good. Okay, we go to sleep bed at 9. Okay, we go to bed at 9. So number it as 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, number it. See how our morning starts. We get up early in the morning. We have breakfast, as we should be told. Then afternoon, that evening, we are having morning, afternoon, evening, 9. How our day begins? Yes, morning, afternoon, evening, night. You should know what is morning. We get up early in the morning. That is morning. Have breakfast. Attend the classes. Then in afternoon, we eat lunch. Lunch. And after lunch also, we do our homework and all. We do studies and some activities. Evening, we always visit park or we go to the playground and play. That is, evening time is to play. Okay, I'll do little homework, then your little entertainment, you'll go outing in all. Then night, as usual, I'll have dinner, then you go to bed. That is 9. So how our time is? Morning, afternoon, evening, and night. So this is our time. In this, okay, we all follow in morning, afternoon, evening, night, all according to the time, the sequence is there. So let us, we will learn, first you learn how our day and night or afternoon, what it is. The second picture, look at the pictures and write during which part of this activities takes place. So this you do your homework. Okay, children, the first picture, all this is an activity. I will just tell you. Now, okay, otherwise we will leave you do. The first picture, what they are playing, see, which part of the day this activity takes place? They are skating, it is morning or evening? The first picture, it is morning or evening?
Morning.
Okay. Then second picture, start writing. It me only, you will do the activities now. The first picture is morning. Second, this picture. The boy is taking bath. When you take bath?
Morning.
Second also morning. Then they are going to school.
Morning.
Then they are doing their schoolwork.
Morning.
They're not. You can make it as evening because two friends are there. There is no uniform there. Okay? So make it as evening. Okay? Make it as a evening. Then next picture, the girl is in the bed. She's waking up or she's sleeping?
Morning.
She's waking up. You can see the sun. Morning. Then they're watching television. When you watch television?
Evening.
Okay, all right, this activity is? Yes. Now, we came to know what is morning, what is afternoon, what is evening, night. All understood about the days, how our day time starts. Everyone understood what is morning, afternoon, evening, night. All understood, children?
Yes, ma'am.
All understood?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Yes, ma'am. Yes. Now, here, I'll only introduce the clock here for you all. I will introduce the clock. Okay? Now, this is the now clock. And what I'm wearing at my wrist, my hand, wrist, this is called wrist. Okay? What it is? What I am putting now? You all told me this is a clock. Okay. You all told me this is a clock. Very good. Very good. And what is this which I am wearing in my wrist? This is my hand.
Yes.
Watch. Yes. What we put in a hand is called watch. What it is called? This also tells the time. What we put here in my wrist. Actually, this is my hand. But here, this part is called wrist. W-R-I-S-T. Wrist. So, and what we wear in our wrist is called watch. And what this we hang on the wall is a clock. Okay? Understood? What is watch and the clock is? It takes time only. But what we put in our wrist is called watch. And what we hang on the wall is called a clock. Now, can you tell me the shapes of the clock? Can you tell me the shapes of... You see only round circle and circle. Yes. In your house, what type of clocks are there? Circle. Then... clocks be of oval? Yes, clock be of oval. Then triangle. Yes, clocks can also be triangle. So yes, you see the shapes also in the clock, square, then triangle, oval, circle. So you see the clock. Okay, then here more we will learn about the hour. So first here in this clock, how many numbers are there? How many numbers are there? Till from what number? 12 numbers. Very good. So from where it is starting? The clock has number 1 to 12. Okay? It is all marked on it. It has how many hands it has got? How many hands? How many hands it has got? Two hands. Okay. One you can see, one is long hand and one is short hand. You can see the pink color is long hand and the yellow color is short hand. Okay. A clock has number 1 to 12 marked on it. Okay, who is that making noise? A clock has numbers 1 to 12 marked out in it. It has got two hands. One is that is long hand, one is short hand. Okay, the short hand is a hour hand. It shows what hour it is, 5 o'clock, 6 o'clock. And the long hand is the minute hand. What it is? The minute hand. The long hand is minute hand and the short hand is hour hand, which shows us the time. Okay? Together, this hand, they tell us the time. What they tell? They tell us the time. Now, we will learn how to measure, see the, read the time of hour. Okay? 5 o'clock, 4 o'clock, 3 o'clock. To 4 o'clock, that all we will learn in tomorrow's class. Okay, you should remember what is time. Then I told you what is time. Time is the continuous flow of a sequence of the events. Okay, then it is measured, or the basic unit of time is measured in units, minutes, hour, seconds, minutes, hour. Okay, got past the law, but in first standard we only learn what is 5 o'clock, how, where the small hand is and where is the big hand will be. So, we are going to read this clock, reads the table of 5 minutes. So, tomorrow I will tell you how many, one in 1 hour, how many minutes are there? Yeah, how many minutes makes a hour? So tomorrow we will learn about the time. If you want to do little homework at home, you can do about time. Time, learn what is time and all. Yes? Yes, children? Only remember, the clock is marked 1 to 12. One big long hand and short hand. And the long hand is the minute hand and the short is hour hand. And this together, both this hand tells us the time. How it tells the time? We will do it in the next class. Okay, children?
Yes, ma'am.
Okay. Bye-bye.